During quarantine, I started and continued various hobbies.